I'll demonstrate the proper and safe way of starting the engine of your motorcycle and the proper way of parking it.
Got it.
Safe way of starting the engine of your motorcycle and the proper way of parking it. That way, the bike will not roll forward or backwards.
Roll over.
Second, put your gear in neutral position. Finally, turn on the kill switch.
Wait for at least 4 to 5 seconds and then press the engine starter.
Wait for at least 4 to 5 seconds and then press the engine starter. Let the engine of your bike to warm up for at least 5 to 10 minutes before you ride. When you park your bike, make sure that the handlebar is turned.